initially, my idea for Coma Noir came from a lot of research I was doing on cults. I kind of fell into a rabbit hole researching them, and I started using it to write a story that was based in horror and film noir.
Recording process for Coma Noir was awesome. I mean, getting to kind of sit back and, you know, like let Sanford take the reins, and we got to just kind of like focus on recording, which was a lot of fun.
For the deluxe edition of the Coma Noir album, our buddies over at Studio Obsolete put together this amazing evidence kit, hacked load of custom made goodies that all fits into the Coma Noir universe. On this time around, we've really branched out. We have all the t-shirts, cassettes, LP. Dark Matter Coffee did an exclusive Coma Noir coffee for us. Kuma's did the burger, Atlas Moth burger. Brimming Horn Mead is putting out a collaboration with the coffee, so there'll be a Coma Noir Mead as well coming soon.
We've been touring for a long time, like almost 10 years, and bands like Gojira and Devin Townsend and some of the bigger bands we've toured with have had these huge productions, and you know, we really realize that it's so much better than watching five guys just stand play a show in front of you and try and engage all your senses. That's something I'm really excited about. I've kind of taken as my pet project.
I think the visual elements of film noir coupled with the in-your-face straightforward record that Coma Noir is worked really well.
And it took about 2 full years to write and record the record. So when Coma Noir finally came out, we immediately went on tour, and we did a headlining tour of the East Coast. Pretty wild for somebody like me who's been touring for 6 years, and it was the first time I was actually in a van and not a tour bus. We'll be going out on another headlining tour end of May through June, hitting up Western Canada, coming down the coast, playing Northwest Terror Fest, and winding up somewhere in the Midwest.
We're bringing more lights, more lasers, more fog, and people to run them, so just come on out and see them.